Hi guys, my name is Daniel and I teach Hungarian language, and today I want to show you how to set Netflix into any language, because usually just a limited selection of languages are available for subtitles and dub, but if you know these quick fix which I tell you today, then you can easily watch Netflix in any language. So, how to do it? I'm in a blank page. Just type in netflix.com. Here it is. And yeah, I leave the webcam recordings in the middle because I want to cover my personal data. So, you go here to account. Yeah, so I don't want to show to my personal data there, that's why it's here. But here, and now I can make it smaller. Yeah, so I have, for example, three profiles. I choose one which I want to change, language, change, and then I can choose from a lot of language. For example, right now it's in English because I want to learn English. I watch a lot of series and movies in English, but if I want to switch it to Deutsch, German, then I can come and save and just put these back here because it will reappear again. So save and like that. Yeah, and this is like that. So now if I go to the Netflix main site, then it will be in Deutsch. Yeah, ein Pianist und sein Fahrer könnten unterschiedliche Mix sein. So, right now it is set to German language. So, I hope you like it. If you like it and you want some other useful tips from me to learn Hungarian, just subscribe. And you will get it. Bye, guys.